music.
It just is an enhanced experience to kind of enhance the memory you had of E.T. from 20 years ago.
It's nice for the younger generation that hasn't seen it yet to be able to go to the theater and see it. Especially like this, this is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 20th anniversary of E.T. the Extraterrestrial. We're about to witness and participate in a breathtaking high-wire act as this symphony orchestra plays the score of E.T. as the film plays. And now, please welcome the Recording Arts Orchestra of Los Angeles and maestro John Williams.
It's a drink, you know, food. These are toys.